Well, hi everyone, I am back again, and in this video, I will show you how to create a music with Traktor Pro 2. So I'll just start with Traktor 2. And as you can see, I have 4 decks based app in Traktor 2 below there. So anyways, first thing you'll need to do is get some music in the some music in the folders. Well, you can see this. Get the bass, the drums, the lead, and the percussion. So. Play all of them at once.
And there, you have it. You have just created music.